Dear Dexter, I want to tell you a spooky story. Village very close to where we live, a very rich man owned a very big house. One day, when his horses were taking him home on his very long drive that cuts through a beautiful forest, he was stopped by a very poorly woman. Medicine she needed to survive and be able to raise her children. Sat against a huge oak tree and cursed the rich man. From that moment on, every branch that fell from the oak tree, a member of his family would die. And laughed about it. But that night, in a huge storm, his firstborn son died in his sleep. Man ran to the tree and found a single branch lying on the floor. Weeks passed and another storm hit, and when he woke, his mother had passed away. And again, he found a single branch snapped off the tree lying on the floor. Thank you. man searched for the woman and couldn't find her anywhere. And for every storm, he lost another family member until only he and his wife were left alive. The rich man was petrified, and so he paid to have the best blacksmiths forge the best chain and entangle the tree so that no branch could ever fall again. Months went by and the tree lost no branches. Until the night, exactly 1 year since he crossed the sick woman, he took his wife to show her the tree and how clever he had been to save her life. As they laughed and looked at the tree, a light breeze whipped through the branches and a single small twig broke away, and he looked in horror as it landed by his feet and his wife crumpled next to it.